Get started with FlexChart for WPF. How to add and configure a chart to your project. First, let's add a FlexChart to a WPF application. Open Visual Studio, create a new WPF project, and look for the C1 FlexChart control in the toolbox under the C1 WPF 4.0 tab. Drag and drop the C1 FlexChart control from the toolbox onto the design surface. This adds a column chart to the view along with the required references to your project. By default, the chart contains 3 series, and we can add as many series to the chart as needed. You can set the FlexChart's chart type property to choose from a wide variety of chart types, such as area, bar, line, scatter, and others. The same can be done at series level. In addition, you can use our FlexPie control for pie chart and financial chart controls for specialized charting needs in the financial industries. Now let's take a look at some of the basic operations required to set up the FlexChart control to plot data. First, you'll need to bind the chart to your data. You can set the item source property of FlexChart to a collection of business objects that come from any .NET data source, service, or external source like OData. For this video, we'll use a collection of products where each product has 2 properties, name and quantity. We'll be plotting the product names on the x-axis and the corresponding quantity values on the y-axis. Let's bind the chart's item source to the product's collection. Next, we set the chart's binding x to the property name that contains the x-axis values, which in this case is the name of the products. Now we'll add a series to the chart to configure the y-axis values. You may have noticed a dummy series was added to the form when the chart was added, so we'll be removing that first. Now we'll create a new series object and set its binding to the property name that contains the y-axis values, which in this case would be quantity. Here, we should also set the name property of the series object by which it can be identified in the chart's legend. Hit Start and run the application to view the chart. Learn more about FlexChart at www.component1.com/flexchart.